Hey friends out there, it's Chris Tomlin. Hey Joy FM, just wanted you to know I am with you guys, praying with you, standing with you, thinking of you. I know after this Hurricane Ian and the destruction and devastation, and it's heartbreaking to see what has happened. I know personally have a friend who's actually on the board of a foundation I'm a part of that lost everything, lost his home, lost his business, lost pretty much everything. Except the clothes on their back, him and his family and his kids. And I can only imagine the heartbreak that so many people are going through. And I love the station Joy FM is there in the midst of it. And coming around, and especially with this event, Hope After the Hurricane, I just encourage all of you to be a part of that. And it's a moment of coming together and loving people and lifting people up. And so just want you to know from my heart to yours, with you, praying for you. I thought I'd play a little bit of this song. Maybe you remember this one, but I think it's timely. You're the God of this city. You're the King of these people. You're the Lord of this nation. You are. You're the light in the darkness. You're the hope to the hopeless. You're the peace to the restless.